celebrating his Silver Jubilee as Grand Prior of the Order of St. John of Jerusalem. In spite of the overpowering heat, he attends the annual service of the order, which is held in the Priory Church Clerkenwell before the General Assembly. The Knights of St. John, modern counterparts of the old Crusaders, walk in procession to the church. Among them is the Duke of Kent.